In response to a request from Guns Receiver Court in Memphis, the current Tasmanian government, under Lara Giddings, in collusion with the Liberal opposition, has recently recalled Parliament to specifically ram through the so-called doubts removal legislation in order to close down any legal challenges to the pulp mill. Socialist Alliance are totally opposed to this abuse of our democracy and stands firm with all those opposed to this toxic pulp mill.